Welcome to Women's World Show with me, Clara Crumbug. Today, I'll be sitting down with Anna and Diana, co-founders of DS Box, a beauty subscription service right here in Marbella. Sit back and enjoy. Anna and Diana,
hi,
welcome
Clara.
To the show.
Hi, thank you for inviting us.
Absolutely. I've been looking so much forward to meet you. I have met Anna, but this is the first time I'm meeting you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Well, I want to start from the beginning. Where are you from, Diana?
From Russia.
Russia, are you?
Me
Russia
too.
As well.
Yeah.
So let me start from, why did you move to Marbella?
It's actually a very interesting story because we didn't know each other in Russia. We met in Madrid.
In Spain, but not in Russia.
And even not in Marbella.
Okay.
So honestly, like the story of our meeting is very interesting because we met buying a chocolate in one coffee shop.
Wow.
I don't know, that was one of like issues. I thought that I need to check out for the cafe. I heard about that. They served a good, really good matcha latte. And then the cashier saw Anna buying the chocolate, and I just asked her, like, is it good or not? And she invited me to,
let's try it together.
Why not? So this is how the conversation started.
Yeah, and honestly, in the beginning, I didn't think that Diana was Russian. And it happened the same. She told me, like, she started to speak with me in English. And, you know,
maybe
like,
in 20 minutes,
we were just chatting in English. And then I asked her, like, but Diana, where are you from? She was like, I'm from Russia, from Moscow. And I'm like, wow.
Oh, okay. So then you start speaking your language.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
So it was like,
what about, okay, why did you plan to move to Marbella together? Or it just happened?
Honestly, like, we met in January 2020, and after a few months we were like meeting each other every week, like two times per week, for drinking coffee or walk in the Retiro park with her children. And we met in the same cafe and it was already like all this corona thing started. It was like 1,000 cases in Spain,
right.
And everyone was so stressed about that. And I told to Diana, like, what are you going to do in Madrid? I have an apartment here, like it's summer apartment. And I told her, just take your children, let's go for a few weeks while
and see what happens.
And see what happens. Yeah, like,
did you wait, did you end up quarantining together? Like being in
Exactly. So lockdown was the perfect start for brainstorming and just like chatting.
Okay, this makes sense.
Yeah.
So you moved, you kind of said, okay, let's go to Marbella, moved in together kind of. And now, okay, what are we gonna do?
Yeah.
And the business kicked in.
Exactly.
We're gonna talk about that right after this break. Welcome to Women's World Show. I'm joined today by Anna and Diana, the co-founders of DS Box. Before the break, we were talking about your move from Madrid to Marbella. So, have you actually decided to settle in Marbella? That's the first question.
No. It was also.
Honestly, for me, it was the hardest decision in my life.
Yeah. I remember one day, like, she called me, like, we need to talk, like, let's go for a coffee. And, like, I took a decision, like, you know, it's really, really heartbreaking. But I decided to stay in Marbella for 1 year. Tragic. I was like, okay, what? Yeah, and now look at her, like she's happy being here.
Yeah, honestly, I
can't. Are you happy being here?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Of course, yes.
Perfect.
Because, you know, I used to be a journalist in Russia.
Right.
All of my life, I was living in a very big cities.
Mm.
And for me, Marbella always was like a town to spend the summer, just to enjoy time, not to live or to work. But during the quarantine, and after I met Diana, you know, I consider this meeting as a very, like, you know, sometimes you meet a person.
Think it's meant to be.
Yes, it's meant to be. And you understand that this meeting has changed your life.
Mm.
and concerning the business, the friendship, like everything. And even we like moved to Marbella and we were spending quarantine together with her kids. So it was very like, it changed my life totally.
Amazing.
Yeah.
What were you doing before you met Anna?
I had a master experience in public relations in Moscow, and then I wanted to move to marketing, and it was like a big issue for some companies. So I just went to London doing my master in fashion branding, and I worked there for local promoting local English brands in Russia from London and from Paris. And then when I was back to Moscow, I joined L'Oreal company. So yeah, working with luxury cosmetics brand, and like, you know, now I can bring all that experience, all that expertise here in Diaz Box. And I always wanted that. I want one day to create someone like my personal cosmetic brand.
Wow.
So it was like, yeah.
It was just everything like, about both of you is like meant to be. She's been in the media kind of, you have been in the PR industry. So you know the marketing, she knows the media. I think it's really good. Interesting.
Yes.
And you have also been in the beauty industry, which is gonna bring me to the business, Diaz Box.
Yeah.
Can you please explain what and who are Diaz Box?
I can't remember, honestly. It was just like, you know, when you discuss everything, because when you share the same vision of beauty, when you share the same vision of lifestyle, so this is how you talk, and then one day when we were running out some like cosmetics products, you know, and like trying to lock down to order something.
Yeah.
So it was one of the issues when we were discussing, and this idea came up.
We brainstormed a lot.
We
were researching the market. We were seeing which niche could we take, which position can we take in the market. And honestly, Diaz Box was born more as a social project because we wanted to help Spanish brands to introduce Spanish brands to the world. Because in the end, we did a survey. We asked people if they know like several Spanish brands.
Local people, Spanish people.
Local Spanish people, and they don't know.
Mm.
And as we are like beauty maniacs and we know, like we researched a lot, and honestly, when I also lived in Barcelona, I visited like beauty laboratories, like cosmetics laboratories. And I told Diana like, but do you know this brand? She was like, no, but it's good, but I know this one. So we like brainstormed.
Yeah.
We made a list of these brands.
Yes, and during the quarantine, we started to contact these brands. Some of them told us like, but you know, now we are not thinking.
It's a good time and all that.
Yes, it's a good time. Maybe we will stop our business because we don't know how it's going to be.
Yeah.
And it was such a pity to hear, but we continue.
You pursued and you eventually kind of collaborated with a lot of brands.
Yes.
Yeah.
So what can you explain what comes as a, for example, how did the name Diaz come in place?
Funny story, because one evening we had like another name and we already did a logo for that.
Yeah.
It was Cajas de Belleza.
Cajas de Belleza.
Ah.
But you know, when you pronounce to like to not maybe to local people, but to even for me, it's
even
Diana
couldn't pronounce it good.
Oh my god.
And I was like, okay, we do rebranding before launching the business.
So yeah, that's how we did. So Diaz Box. Diaz is like a...
like a day in Spanish. So it's like a curated beauty daily routine.
It makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's why it's Diaz.
And it's easy to pronounce. Anybody can.
Exactly.
Can
so when you search it in Google or when you do an Instagram, so you can easily find it.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yes.
So the collections of beauty things that you do, how do you research to make sure that the products that you're offering your clients are actually, you know, good and safe? What's your first precaution? Because those are the things that you have to be.
We test all products by ourselves.
Perfect.
We study the ingredients which goes in every product as well. And the idea of Diaz Box, it's not just cosmetics, but it's a lifestyle. Because when we started to talk with Diana, and I was experiencing like a skin issue since I was 16, and I told her about Diana, like honestly, from my point of view, how you look like, it's not just cosmetics. You have to drink supplements, you have to do sports. It's a lifestyle. You have to eat good food, like good food meaning the right food, like your balanced diet, I would say. So, and that's what Diaz Box tried to transmit. That's what we are trying to, that's why we do like a beauty marathons for our clients, for people like in social media, to explain them how to treat themselves, not only with cosmetics, but with supplements, but with sports. And
at the end of the day, it's about your
Everyday lifestyle.
Yeah, it's about your discipline, how you treat yourself, your mind, also your body. And this is how like reflect your life, what you have. So it's.
But you know, I see the connection from both, as in both of you, is incredible. Again, it makes me cheese so much because it's so nice to see women actually working together. And your story is one in a million because you just met and then moved in together and then doing things together. So you're balancing the friendship and business at the same time. When I met Anna earlier, she actually talked about her skin issue. Have you ever experienced anything like
skin
that?
Skin issues, no. Yeah, my sister had, so I'm just like,
so you can relate to it.
I didn't have, I was lucky. But still, like, you know, working for L'Oreal, I know that a lot of, not only women, but girls, starting from 10 years old, they experience themselves.
Age.
Yeah, and this is how, like, you know, it could be negatively affected to their mind, how they behave, how they,
of course,
self-confidence, self-esteem. So, yeah, at the end of the day, what we sell is emotions. When you open the box, filled with like amazing scent of
aroma,
and with all these tissue papers, card, and then you find your own beauty routine, which was like carefully created by ours.
Of course. And also it's
lovely.
Like eco, vegan, organic products. It depends on every brand or every product. But we are trying to combine different brands so the person can try different brands. So to see the variety of beauty brands in the Spanish market, but also receive a good beauty routine, like healthy beauty routine.
Perfect.
You
really,
can imagine how
really
many
lovely.
Brands, like really, really good cosmetic brands are in Spain. And a lot of them contact us right now, like trying to be presented in the box or on the, our web shop. But not all of them we can.
You can take, of course. You have to
because
be
when,
careful with what you take.
We select
well.
Carefully all of them.
Yes.
Yeah, because we select packaging, we select ingredients, we select like the results, of course, and we prepare the beauty routine. Because DSBox is not just subscription service.
Right.
You can also buy a beauty routine for your type of skin. Or, for example, also we have, for example, home box, which can be a perfect present as well.
I'll come to that. But there's something about your story that is really very touching because she once told me about, you know, the skin issue you had and how you struggled with finding yourself and finding yourself as an esteem, believing that you're beautiful. So how did you find that self-esteem? Did you find it? Because you started taking hormones. Can you lead us to that?
Yes, of course. So since I was 16 years old, I was experiencing like bad skin issues.
Right.
I had a lot of pimples. And normally in Russia, when you had that, so my mom just brought me to the cosmetologist.
Mm.
And you know, every single week.
Which every mom would do. Yeah. I would do the same.
Of course. And every single week, I went to the cosmetologist. Can you imagine me, 16 years old? And every time, like, it was extracting like the pimples. So it was, it hurted me a lot. And in the end, it helped, but for a short period of time. And then when I turned 18, I went to the doctor, which gave me like medical pills, which are hormones. And of course it helped, like.
But that means you are on this pill for a long time,
almost all of your life.
You depend on them.
Yeah,
of course.
Exactly.
Of course.
Yeah.
And then after like 6 years of using this pill, I was, I understood, like I want to have a children after and
you're not sure.
I'm not sure. Yes, of course. You can never be sure how it affects your organism. So I stopped it by myself. Despite all the doctors told me, no, you can't do that. You will be pregnant in one month, so don't do that, and your skin will be the same, as it was in 16. And I stopped that, and I started to study myself, healthcare, cosmetics, supplements,
and you took some program as well.
I took a program in Russia, in United States, and here in Spain of natural cosmetics about ingredients. So I created a treatment myself. So now, as you can see, I don't have pimples, I don't have wrinkles. So
perfect.
You simply took responsibility for your life.
Again, that was the word that you said, discipline and finding who you are and building your self-confidence. This has really been interesting, and I want to see more of what is about DS Box and these amazing, phenomenal women. But we will continue that right after this break. Welcome back. Before the break, Anna and Deanna were telling me about their journey of starting DS Box and their story to these products that I think you guys are, you know, powerhouse, literally, because it's rare to see two women, you know, that put all their knowledge in something and are holding onto the friendship and at the same time making business work. So now, DS Box is not just a beauty box subscription for monthly basis, but it's a lifestyle that you guys are creating for older women to enjoy from. So let's talk about your monthly package. This is from November 2020, and this is the sneak peek to December 2020. So can you just run us through it? What to expect and what is in it?
So this is our monthly subscription, which is like, we give a chance to people to explore all this new and we think trendy and a must-have for this season, for this month's products from different brands. So, and it's a bargain, so you save your money and you can
it's
buy.
It's a good bargain,
yes,
by the way.
So you can trial this product, and it's not a testers as all of the, not all, but some companies present, some company have.
So yes, this normally is like a subscription companies, they just introduce testers.
You know, 5 milliliters stand. So this is like a normal size product, like all of them, cosmetic or supplements.
Right.
You can buy, well, just for 1 month, just monthly box, or you can subscribe for three
monthly.
So, and you can, within the first week, within the first 5 days even, you can get your own monthly box.
Okay. So for example, in this November box now, how did you select, or why did you select the products that you've selected?
First of all, we think about the season. So it's November, it's kind of like a changing season where your skin also like damaged from the, you know, like climate, temperature
is getting more drier.
Exactly. So we think about how to illuminate your skin, how, what kind of supplement you have to take.
I'm looking, is my skin dry?
like to mask for you, to moisturize your face.
Yes, and of course we put supplements like turmeric, like spirulina, like collagen. So it's a supplement that every woman needs. That because you can't take all the vitamins from just from the food. So it's very important to supplement yourself with the vitamins or dietary supplements.
To enrich your skin.
Of course.
And body as well.
And body as well, yes.
Exactly. Okay, what about the Christmas box? I can see a red ruffle there, which is like you open it and you feel girly.
Yeah.
By the way, I love this. This is so cute. Like, it's a good, you know, picture of you in pencil, kind
yes,
of. Really
exactly.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Really, really lovely. So, well, like I was saying, the Christmas box, the red, I love it. So what's the idea and what are we expecting in this Christmas box?
The Christmas box, it calls perfect present. So we put different, honestly, we just acquired a new brand, which is Alchemia, which is really nice Spanish brand. They are more focusing on essential oils, on the perfumes and the cosmetics, which is more like, essential oil cosmetics.
Right.
Because and they also have vitamins and supplements, which is consists of essential oils. But here we took like a bestsellers of the company just to introduce a brand. Also we acquired also a new brand for the candles, which is Serella Moya. It's also all these brands are Spanish, and honestly this box, it's a vegan box, you know, like
lovely.
All the cosmetics is eco, vegan and organic. And you know what, the idea of the box was to either you make a present for yourself, a perfect present for yourself, either you can, for example, present a candle to your friend, you can present Alchemia products to another, to your mom, for example, you know, so you can, you're buying a box.
You can actually take it and then repackage it to
Products you thought about what kind of mood you want to create on a Christmas Eve.
Exactly.
So that was the idea. So what you will put on your face, what you will think about the aroma or
Yeah, because Alchemia products, it's more about body wash and body treatment, I would say. And also we put different products for your face, facial
routine. For example,
routine.
If I like a particular product, I can go to your website and order that, if this is the one I'm a fan of.
Exactly, all of them presented in our web shop.
Perfect, so you hear that, you can order all the products on their website, which I believe is diaz.com, right?
Diazbox.com.
Diazbox.com, perfect. But well, before I let you go, I would like to know, give us a tip, like your skincare, what is it like? What do you do to, you know, keep all this moist and looking fabulous? And you too, Diana. What do you, because this is natural beauty.
But as Anna said, it's not about the cosmetics, it's also come, like, the, we really believe that beauty comes inside and it's the whole lifestyle. So I do yoga, I do meditation, and I use a lot of cosmetic products, with six of them each day. And I take supplements every day.
Perfect. And you
as well. Yeah, I have like a beauty routine which consists of 6-7 products. Like, for example, six I use during the morning and seven during the evening, because I want to moisturize my skin more before going to sleep. And yes, of course, I take supplements every day. I do sports every day, also like yoga, horse riding, whatever. You just have to move. You have
to treat yourself from inside
and be happy, be positive and transmit it.
Which is what Diazbox is about, not just the beauty from the outside, but beauty from within.
Inner beauty.
This is beautiful. Well, I would love to continue this conversation to know more about, you know, the powerhouse and the force you two have formed, but our time is ticking. But before I let you go, I would like to give you a present from the show, which is a tradition, and it is to show that you have shared your story. I remember you said you like my coffee.
Yes, in the beginning I told you that.
I love the color.
It's really nice. It's matching.
So you've shared a bit of you, your story, little bit of you with us here on Women's World Show, and thank you so much. You know, you guys are example to show that you can actually start a business in pandemic, and it's working out so well. So congratulations on this partnership.
Thank you very much. Honestly, we came here also to present you our box.
Oh my God, thank you.
The November edition.
Oh, which is nice to you.
Oh, thank you. This is nice. Oh.
You can see the products
as well, and you can share your opinion with us.
Absolutely, I'll let you know. Absolutely. Turmeric, I'm getting on it. Thank you so much for this. Well, it's been really lovely having you. I hope you enjoyed your time with us today. I will see you on the next episode on Women's World Show with me, Clara Kronborg.